by Chris Lee and Graham Skilleter. The linesmen are Derek Nansen and Thor Nelson. And I'm sure an exciting night for them as well. Ryan, you just wish these Winnipeg fans were a little more excited.
Yeah, no doubt about this. I've never seen a playoff atmosphere for the first game of the season. And oh, Dustin Byfuglien sets the tone right away.
The 33 train just took down a Blue Jacket and took him down hard. Antropov back to Byfuglien. Byfuglien fakes, tries to go cross ice to Stuart. Byfuglien knocks his 33 counterpart down. Kubalik.
Kubalik just found out what it's like to play in the National Hockey League against a guy who's 260-ish pounds.
Andrew Ladd. Now we've got a little bit of activity on the far side. This didn't take long.
And good old Dustin Byfuglien's right in the middle of this one. He started it off very first seconds of the game. First game here in Winnipeg, and Byfuglien with two big hits. And Columbus wants to do something about it.
Byfuglien and Cody Bass. And we also have Mark Stuart throwing them with Byers.
Well, this is an advantage for Columbus because you got two of the top defensemen for Winnipeg going to the box here in the opening stages of the first period here. Look at Byfuglien playing up the crowd, too, as he goes to the penalty box. That's great to see. It's great that he came ready to play, and he really did set the tone for everybody. There's Byfuglien stepping up on the play, making a big hit on Matt Calvert. Brassard comes in to say something to him, but not too much. And then there's another hit. Brassard comes back. All the pushing and shoving. Once the whistle blew, then Dustin Byfuglien, who he knew he started it, he's going to have to answer to somebody, and he has no problems doing that. But I think it set the excitement level to a whole nother level here, Dennis. The Winnipeg fans were ready for something to happen early on, but I'm not sure they expected this in the opening minute or so.
Well, hopefully they deem that both fights started at the same time and keep all...